forms, as you can see, which forms do we see in that present tense?
Negative.
Not direct and indirect. No. I mean a form.
Negative and positive.
Positive and negative, mm-hmm. Right? These two are in there. Positive, and this one is in there, negative. As long as you can remember, we're not going to get on that. And then the form I'm talking about, guys, is that, how is this one sentence different from this one? I mean the verb.
I have a question, another question.
No.
One is transitive and one is intransitive.
Think again. The difference, think again. Come on. There is ufuna. Isingesi, and then just uyafuna. How are they different? You know. Guys, you know what? We said, just for us not to waste time, ufuna is in the short form of the present tense. Because there is an object following it. Remember, Mosi, we said that, mm-hmm. Right? And then, uyafunda is in the long form of the present tense. So that's what I wanted you to come up with. But anyway, it's fine. So, present tense, we have got two forms, short form and the long form. The reason, guys, for us to do this revision is because today, as I said, we are getting somewhere. Today, we are doing something very, very interesting. That is going to allow you to be able to tell what if, for an example, you did.